Joel Embiid and the Sixers versus DeMarcus Cousins and the Kings. Watch Rudy Gay working hard. Embiid with the block, but there's Cousins for the follow. We head into the second half. Cousins can't handle the pass. Joel Embiid, the other end, the steal and slam. He finishes with 25-8. Sixers up one. Now it's 96-95 Kings. DeMarcus Cousins, the three with 20.9 left, gives the Kings the 99-97 lead. 101-97, under 10 seconds to go. Sergio Rodriguez, a must-have, makes it a one-point game. Joel Embiid, the three to win, knocked away by Cousins. Gets it back, no. Embiid, desperation air ball, and the Kings win their fourth straight 102-100.